A decade ago, Owen created a software which brought success for his company. Over the years, it kept growing larger to facilitate the needs of all users. But now, Owen is worried. His Java application is based on Swing framework, which becomes the limiting factor for further development. Owen knows he needs to solve his technical debt before it impacts his business. He takes a decision to start from the ground up and rewrite it completely. After several months of development, he completes the first version of the web application. Everything looks nice and modern, but it's obvious it lacks the maturity of the legacy software, and users quickly notice there are some features missing. So the users demand to keep using the previous version until the new one is complete. Development timelines are stretched, budget inflated, and Owen basically ends up with two applications to take care of. But before Owen's head meets the desk again, he should check out Webswing. Webswing's step-by-step migration is a unique approach to shift from desktop to web. It allows combining native web UI with the legacy application. This means Owen can maintain a single codebase. He can replace legacy components with new web counterparts step-by-step. With this architecture, Webswing hands you many options you previously lacked. What's not to like? Try Webswing today for free and utilize the most meaningful way of migration on the market now.